Hi, this is James Cook of the University of Maine in Augusta, and I'm going to show you today how quickly and how easily you can install NodeXL, social network analysis and visualization software that attaches itself to Microsoft Excel. In order to install today, you're going to need to have a Windows computer with Microsoft Office. I'm going to assume you have these things already. And if you're a student of mine, in lecture, you'll get instructions on how to get Microsoft Office for your Windows computer. The other thing you can do if you're a student of mine is you can go to one of the UMA or University College computer labs are all around the state of Maine where NodeXL is already installed. We're going to go to nodexl.codeplex.com, that's C-O-D-E-P-L-E-X, and look. There's loads of information here, including an issues tab if you're having trouble with downloads, documentation. There's a really nice graph gallery where you can look at all the kinds of pictures, social networks that you can make with this program. But today we're just going to download and install, and for that we'll click the purple button. Now, for every different browser, every different computer, it's going to go someplace a little bit different, but most likely this .exe file will head to your downloads folder. You can see it here, NodeXL XL template 2014 setup. On a Chrome browser, it'll appear down in a bottom tab, and I'm going to click on it there to start the file. You could just double click on it in downloads. Now you'll notice that your internet software will evaluate it to see whether it's safe. And then there will be a prompt here that says, do you really want to install this? Yes. Click install. Look how quickly it downloads the files. Now, there we go. You're installed. You're ready to go. How do you run NodeXL once you've done this? Just click, if you're on a Windows computer, the Windows key and type in NodeXL. And it will appear, NodeXL XL template. You can also use the Windows search function to find NodeXL XL template. Once you've found it, click on that and it will start. It takes a few more seconds to run NodeXL than it does your typical spreadsheet because it has to upload some extra programming. This is a splash screen explaining that if you want a more sophisticated version, you can pay for it. But most people can use NodeXL Basic for basic social network analysis purposes. You'll see two windows here. The window on your right will contain pictures of networks. The window on your left has a number of tabs, and that's where you can put network information in. Here, the words that are used for nodes are vertices. A vertex is a node. Here, the word that is used for tie is edge. If you look at the edges tab, you'll notice that there's a place for you to put in some edges in an edge list. So let's create some edges between some nodes, and we can give them any names we want. Alphonse and Betty. Alphonse is tied to Betty. Betty is tied to Clem. Clem is tied to Dorothy. Betty is tied to Dorothy. And Alphonse is tied. Alphonse is tied to Enid. Always make sure you spell things well. And Clem is tied to Enid. So there's a list of six ties. If we head over to the next window and look to show graph, you'll notice that there are six nodes and ties between them. And if you click now on the vertices tab, you'll notice that there are, 5 nodes and six ties between them. Yes, Alphonse, Betty, Clem, Dorothy, and Enid. We can always add more. Perhaps Enid wishes to be married to Frank. Perhaps these are marriages. Perhaps there's some weird multiple marriages on this planet. Frank in turn could be tied to Alphonse. We can refresh, and we get a new network. We can add labels in by taking these vertices and copying them, selecting them, copying them, pasting them over, and adding labels here in the label column, and then we can refresh. We can change the size. We can make Alphonse be really big. We can give Betty the shape of red, and we can make her 1/5 as large as Alphonse, and so on and so forth. This is just the beginning of all the possibilities for NodeXL as a network analysis program, but as you can see, it only takes a couple of minutes to install, and you can start playing with it right away. Take the time now to install and play with NodeXL, and you'll be ready in my social network analysis class to take the next step, to start measuring what happens with networks like these.